All right, at approximately 6:48 a.m. This morning, we had a disturbance call on McConnell Street. A female had been assaulted. Advised the subject had a firearm on him. Subject left the scene prior to officer's arrival. When the officers arrived, a witness in the area pointed out where the suspect was traveling toward. The officer got into a foot pursuit with that suspect. The foot pursuit ended behind 800 Graves Street across a creek and into a wooded area. When the officer caught up to the suspect fired at the officer, striking the officer. The officer returned fire. The suspect at that point was given commands. The suspect refused to follow the commands. The second officer arrived on scene. The suspect then went for a second weapon. The officers then returned fire. The suspect is 10-7. The suspect is deceased. Sorry about the codes. The suspect is deceased. The officer is at UT Hospital. We are told that he is wounded. And has at least one has received one shot round to his arm, and so we do know that his vest captured one round. So it had been hit at least twice by the suspect. But at this point, we're told that he's okay. He's awaiting further evaluation at UT Hospital. So that's the details as far as I'll go for now. As we get further, we'll let you know.
So the second, you can't tell us what the second weapon was that he was going for. Was that another gun?
There are two firearms at the scene that the suspect had on. Mm-hmm.
Do you know his identity yet?
I can't release that at this time.
And two officers involved
in the final shooting, yes. That's about all I can give you for right now.
All right, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.